That's from the Ruina Cross. That's kind of lame. Yes, every Ruina Cross is legit the most unga of the bungas. Blood Fiends, Blood Red Knight. So, Elena's is canonically a vampire, right? So vampires are canonically a thing in Library. Maybe. I mean, it could just be a side effect of a... What's it? Crap. It could be a side effect from a singularity, making them like that, to be fair. I guess I need to focus on remaining Prosperous. He is pretty unga bunga. Oh, degraded lock was buffed. Nice. Interesting. Okay, Elena for Fallen Star of the City doesn't seem that strong, to be honest. People say Yan and Zhao are fighting in an ensemble fight. I don't know about that. Like, I don't particularly agree with that, to be honest. At least I don't agree with that statement. just some mason. Look what I guess I can actually do augury gift here. Okay, we got all of our health back, that's fine. Come on, Plastic, you need to be winning these classes, man. Oh, you actually managed to do Exodia on Tivara 4? That's impressive. Yeah, Vermilion Cross is dying in this realm. Not. Wait, what happens if you convert someone if they're alone? That healing do be kind of insane, though. Yeah, Pillar says no. Every time I've done it, Pillar stops it from doing anything. You ever had someone use three coordinated assaults just by themselves? Okay, I'll save the last two fights for tomorrow because holy crap, it's late. Okay, I can leave the game about it, like resetting the fight rate.